The Foo Fighters are my favorite band, and I've been a fan for over 25 years. Here I am now at the Etihad Stadium in Melbourne on the 1st of February 2018, seeing Foo Fighters with 55,000 other screaming fans. And this is the fourth time I've seen them, and every single time I see them, it's an absolute joy. And there's Dave, the lead man, singing his absolute heart out, giving everybody an amazing show. And this little lizard decided he wanted to run straight across the mosh pit floor. Thankfully, he didn't get trampled. Yeah, that's me, singing my absolute heart out to times like these and The Pretender and all those other freaking awesome bangers. But of course, what would a Foo Fighters night be without an amazing drum solo from the absolutely awesome Taylor Hawkins?